Hello, my name is Magnus Tillman, and I'm the Seco Point Program Manager here at Seco. I'm here today to talk to you about the Seco Point latest addition, the SupplyPod.
The SupplyPod is the latest addition in Seco's Seco Point line. It features a small size vending machine with big control at a smart price. The SupplyPod's dimensions are 18.5 inches wide by 22 inches high and just 14.5 inches deep. With such compact dimensions, it is a perfect fit to be mounted on a wall or a pillar or even on a workbench on the shop floor where the stock is needed. The SupplyPod also features the same functionality as the existing Seco Point line, such as exclusive rapid refill process, ability to take and return items, traceability of usage, such as work orders, machine numbers, or a cell. The SupplyPod is available in two standard configurations and will let you control 80 or 96 individual part numbers. Total capacity achieved is dictated by your product profile and control level assigned to each part. Just like the normal Seco Point line, the objective of having a vending machine on your shop floor is to maximize your CNC machine uptime and minimize walking to and searching for your products. The objective is to have your inventory on the shop floor readily available to be used by the users or operators. SupplyPod features the same simple and easy logging procedures as the regular Seco Point line. Users can use the on-screen keypad to log into the pod, but they can also use an external keyboard if attached, or even a badge reader using your company ID to easily log into the pod. The SupplyPod has the exact same control features as current Seco Point product offering. It is just in a smaller design. Once the user is logged into the unit, the items that the user has access to get displayed on the screen. The user can also use the find field and the on-screen keypad to narrow down the search result. Once the desired product is selected, the drawer and lid position will guide you where the product is located. All product usages can be linked to defined allocation code such as work order, areas, cell, or any other desired traceable allocation code. The automatic refill process makes replenishment of the pod fast and easy. By selecting rapid refill, a list of items that meet the rapid refill criteria will be displayed. Once item is selected, flashing lights will guide the administrator to each location, one at a time where the replenishment is required for the part. The SupplyPod is the perfect addition to Seco's point of use solutions and features the same functionality as our standard Seco Point offering. This includes automated orders, scheduled reports, dispense limits, inventory alerts, force reground before new, interface to ERP system, and much more.
And in closing, thanks for your time, and remember, think Seco Point.